How to add a label to your horse only works on laptop. It will look like this. It's kind of like a status. Alright, so open your inventory. You can choose the horse you want. Click on rename. Write the name of your horse, then press on Ctrl and J. At the same time, it should move to the next line. You can enter the status here. Now it shows up everywhere. Hope you learned something new.